Those wires are doing something very funky on these gantries. I've never seen anything like it. So a gantry doesn't cover the whole distance across the tracks. And the wires, they've had to sort of spread them out. So they've got the holding wire at the top and below the actual running wire. And the running wire has to stay above where the tram is, but the holding wire isn't. It's really weird. Actually, it's a better angle. So if you take a look, the running wire is right above the tram track, but the holding, sort of restraining wire, isn't. Because that gantry to hold up the tram wires, if you take a look, that gantry does not cover the way across the tram track. So I'm in the middle of the tram track now, and that gantry doesn't even cover halfway across the track. So the gantry doesn't cover halfway, but a wire still has to be above the track. That's just weird. Really weird how I've done that.